It has many names, but most call it purgatory. Everything that slips through the cracks between heaven and hell winds up there. The faithless, the forgotten, or those who are simply victims of misfortune. It's a place that is stagnant. The only thing that changes is the amount of souls stranded there. Either they find some loophole, some contrivance that allows them to pass on, or they forget who they are, fade into non-existence. In this way, it's kind of like an office job.